Painting every day. Today's character,
Wolverine. I really couldn't decide which Wolverine to draw, so I ended up making the thumbnails and going on to do both current Wolverines, Laura Kinney and Logan. I really like both these characters, though Wolverine kind of wanes on me. I feel like he serves a better purpose when he's kind of more of a background wild card figure. He's the Kramer of the X-Men, and I don't think a lot of people understand that. Laura Kinney, on the other hand, totally has the legs to stand alone on her own series. There's the final piece. I hope you like it. I'm really quite proud of the pops of blue and yellow. It was all done to kind of invoke the Marvel vs. Capcom illustrations. Tell me who I should draw next.